A man is dead after attending last night's Ravens game. Good evening, everyone. I'm Ava Joy Burnett.
And I'm Max McGee. A spokesperson for the Ravens says a fan collapsed while walking on the steps of the upper deck.
Well, the team issued a statement saying medical personnel arrived quickly, but attempts to resuscitate him were unsuccessful. The spokesperson says more information should be released later today. We'll bring you updates on WJZ and at WJZ.com.